Okay, time for the first official video to be recorded of the new year. Well, I hope your new year started out better than mine, meaning that I was sick for the first week or so. But, let's pick up where we left off, shall we? We left off at a crime scene, right? Of course he does. Did we know that? I feel like we knew that. Yeah. Okay. But I feel like I missed something. Are we back in control of Keiichi? I need to... Who was that first person all of a sudden? We were in Oishi-san's shoes, right? No, and then yeah, here. Okay, here we shift. Oishi frowns, Irie. Why don't we just... I'm on the right path. I believe. No matter which path I choose to come to this point, Tomitake Jiro always dies. What? Uncle Mion agrees. Yeah. You're getting cabin fever. A mental cold. All right. Locker is bigger in the inside. Oh no, Cluedo. Not that again. Yep, it's Cluedo. Alright. Yeah, I remember this. Yes. I sound a little different, that's apologies. It's not 100% yet, but working on it. Matchup battle game. And we can also make a lot of noise playing this. It's quite convenient. Okay. Yep. Threat level red. Oh yeah. Oh. Of course she is. Way to go, Keiichi. Hey. What? This is Oishi, isn't it? Okay. Perspective change. Yep. Hello there. Ooh. Right. Yep. And that's the last thing you want. Was it really that rare back then? What? Oh. Okay. Oh, Tomitake. No expression because he's dead, no doubt. Takano, yep. Keiji wins. Yeah. Interesting that he's going after Rena this time. Maybe he just hasn't zeroed in on Keiichi yet. As usual, Keiichi, you are oblivious. Nice. We'll be right back with more Higurashi. And we're back. Yeah. Ah. Why are you a part of everyone's story? Okay. Weird. Who wants to talk about murders?
Of course she did. Maybe she did. Maybe she did. Yes, of course you. Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. Convenient twisting of words, but. Yeah, no shit. She's fucking batshit. Once again, we have the matter of the each year's case to talk about. That's all coming up again. Some kind of will to all this. Oyashiro-sama. Ah, we do remember that. You told me on that in Mayakashi. And you told us that earlier in this round, too. I remember now. That was your whole justification for this. Right. Whole man-eating demon stuff might be just a myth. Who knows? The thing that really sticks out the most to me about the curse of Oyashiro-sama and the Wada Nagashi festival is that before the first death, the Wada Nagashi festival wasn't this whole big festival-like thing. It was just a bunch of old dudes getting drunk. When did it start, like, the year after the first murders? So. My theory is the first year's murders happened, and then it just. Someone started spitting that into. Oh, God, is it? It just too early in the year to be theorizing. As we've been told, it's not the Sonozaki family. Oryo. All that. Oryo just takes advantage of what she's been dealt, but something else is pulling the strings. And there's still the Rika questions, of course.
And whoever that was narrating that short bit, no matter what way I go to get here, Tomitake Jiro always dies. They. Whoa. Whoa. Family business and all that. Yeah. Drifted God worship. Oh. That actually makes sense. This song? Fucking creepy. I love it. Came from the land of gods. So where'd the foreigner come from? Right. That is actually a heck of a question. Unless that was just a myth invented. It came from the mountains around the swamp, or... I hate that smile.
sounds almost like an invasion of some sort. Oh, that damn scrapbook again. This scrapbook is going to be the key to solving this, isn't it? As this is the second answer arc, and the second time we've been given this scrapbook. And now she's dead. That smile again. Insidious expression. God, this music. Oh. Like the alarm's gonna start going off and the zombies are gonna break through the walls. Whoa, what? Oh, Jesus. Hallucinations. Wow. Wow. If nothing else, Neo's a good nurse. A nurse should always be good at calming people down. Thank you. lie, this is really upsetting. Thank you, Oyashiro-sama.